Hockey host Don Cherry is facing backlash after appearing to target immigrants in a rant about people not wearing poppies ahead of Remembrance Day.
You people love you that come here, whatever it is, you love our way of life, you love our milk and honey. At least you can pay a couple of bucks for poppies or something like that.
The 85-year-old made the remarks on Saturday night during his weekly Coach's Corner segment as part of Hockey Night in Canada. Cherry told longtime co-commentator Ron McLean he rarely sees people wearing poppies anymore to honor veterans, appearing to take aim squarely at those he believes are new immigrants.
These guys pay for your way of life that you enjoy in Canada. These guys pay the biggest price.
McLean also facing backlash online for not saying anything in response, instead flashing him a quick thumbs up. Several Canadians promptly took to social media to condemn Cherry's comments as racist and call for his firing. Sportsnet, which produces Hockey Night in Canada, has apologized, saying in a statement, "Don's discriminatory comments are offensive and they do not represent our values and what we stand for as a network. We have spoken to Don about the severity of this issue and we sincerely apologize for these divisive remarks." Sportsnet is a division of Rogers Media, the parent company of CityNews.
He needs to sit down and stop talking.
Sports writer Shireen Ahmed says Cherry's comments took a personal turn when he said, "you people." She adds his narrative that those who served our country were all white is not only historically inaccurate, but an insult to thousands of veterans and their families.
That Don Cherry gets to sit there and opine about how we remember vets is horrible to me. I mean, this is a man that's never served. Had he taken a moment to recognize, you know, the Black Canadian fighters, the Indigenous men that gave their lives, who he describes and defines as a vet, doesn't include everybody.
After Cherry's comments, even the Canadian Armed Forces tweeted a reminder about the important contributions and sacrifices soldiers of color have made to Canada's military. It says they fought to fight for Canada. They fought for the chance to give their lives for Canada. They fought for your right to choose. They are us. CBC, which broadcasts Hockey Night in Canada in a sub-licensing deal with Rogers, said in part in a statement, it has no purview over any editorial choice of commentators or what they say. Ahmed says Cherry's comments should start a deeper conversation about systems of racism that exist in Canada and in hockey.
Who gets to say what on what platform? And that's one of the biggest things. We can talk about the lack of diversity in hockey media. We can talk about the lack of gender parity at all in terms of commentators. And he doesn't reflect a population that's trying to create space for themselves in hockey. I'm one of them.
The NHL also weighed in, tweeting in part, "Hockey is at its best when it brings people together." Now, in his comments, Cherry singled out residents in the cities of Mississauga and Toronto, both of which have large immigrant populations. Mississauga Mayor Bonnie Crombie took to Twitter to call Cherry out. She wrote in part to say that "you people do not respect Canada or our veterans" is despicable. Toronto Mayor John Tory urging Cherry to come to Old City Hall on Remembrance Day to see the thousands of Canadians of all ages, nationalities, faiths, and backgrounds who honor veterans.